vision and purpose behind us. I see what's gonna happen and what will be at the end whenever I end it. But I know that's me ending my life. I feel like if it wasn't you, then it would be my time. But I might write this off because I know what we need. Dog, I'm really underneath with this prison we feed. A beast within a beast trying to find it. Found it, now I come to realign it. So the compression and suppression up in every realm has got me here to redefine it. But what's really redefining me is you. Back to the basics, back to the rule. And under one law and under one code. But you would commit that treason, now you're through. You know my pride could never die unless it was behind you, dog. So I'm here to let it go. Let it be known that you're here to grow within me, dog. And another sentence is really back up on my life and playing death notes. And every time it would only bring it back. Under my water, dog, I would still remain intact. And I was still up on my back. I know that that's me ending my life. If I feel like it wasn't you, then it would be my time. But I might write this off, I know what we need. Dog, I'm really underneath with these crows and we feed. Different rounds, different ways. Wavelength is too low, I'm out of my grave. Thought that the process would be overdue to come staining. But now I am left with a stain, just never leaving. I've been one to reap. Reaping my time in this 7 days a week. Never leaking unless you hit a leak. So best believe whenever I got them underneath creeping. And now it is blowing back whenever it gassed up. Dog, I started exposing the route that would only come back just to control it. Looting my mind, but I still play my role. But you know that you can never come and outgrow this. And now the weaponizing words off of my lip has got you decaying within me, dog. So let it be. You know this is what you need.